In California, Marvin Ussery is in jail, but not as he planned. He was caught Wednesday trying to sneak into Folsom State Prison by scaling a 7-foot-high barbed wire fence. He was paroled from there just 2 years ago. Prison officials say Ussery may have been trying to smuggle in cell phones or drugs, but they haven't found either.